Ella Wheeler Wilcox. Laugh, and the world laughs with you. Weep, and you weep alone. The sad old earth must borrow its mirth, but it has enough trouble on its own. Sing, and the mountains will answer. Sigh, and it's lost in the air. For the echoes bow to a joyful sound, but shrink from voicing care. Rejoice, and men will seek you. Grief, they turn and go. They want full measure of all of your pleasure, but they do not need your woe. Be glad, and your friends are many. Be sad, they turn and go. There are none to decline your nectared wine, but alone you must drink life's gall. Feast, and your halls are crowded, fast, and the world goes by. For there are succeeding give, and it helps you live, but no man can help you die. For there are large rooms in the hall of pleasure, for a large and lordly train, but one by one we all must file on a narrow aisles of pain.
Oh, now, can we do poetry?
Oh, yeah. Good Lord. Take us now.
Okay. Ella Wheeler Wilcox, born November 5th, 1850. Today's her birthday. Born in rural Johnstown, Wisconsin, youngest of four siblings. She always had a career of writing tendencies, and at age 14, her poem was published in the New York Times. They didn't specify what poem, though. She became famous in high school. I think it was around her junior years when they started publishing her poems on the New York Times. She was diagnosed with cancer. She married Robert Wilcox, and she died a week short of her 69th birthday, 1919.
Okay, we need to do anything.